And here it is, the 2,000-year-old Galilee boat from the time of Jesus, on display at the Egal Alon Museum at Kibbutz Ginesar on the shores of Galilee. It's made of wood and is 8.3 meters long, 2.3 meters wide, and 1.3 meters high. This size would have enabled it to carry up to 15 people. Boats like this are mentioned more than 50 times in the Bible accounts of Jesus' ministry in Galilee. Four of his disciples were fishermen who worked in this area and used boats just like this one.